It finally came in the mail. This mask is fucking hilarious. Can't wait to see the look on people's faces.
When you have a fire drill at school and it's virtual and you have to step out your house Tuesday.
But it's a fire drill. Like, you have to stay. It's like, you have
to practice. Oh, yeah. So I was taking some self-portraits from up on this rock, and I was standing over there when this storm came in and lightning struck like pretty close by, and it freaked me out. I just got home. I'm looking through my photos, and I caught a bolt of lightning behind me. I wasn't even shooting for lightning. I shot that at 1/250th of a second. That is way too fast to get lightning. I don't know what the odds of that are.
Be honest with me. What is the real reason why you are not dating right now?
Because my roommate doesn't like the idea of me bringing men home.
For the last time, we're not roommates, we're married.
I didn't know you were in here.
I wouldn't have made it if I didn't.
Can I get some nachos Bel Grande without the combo?
Sir, for the drink?
No drink. And then can I go in and get two Supreme tacos?
Yes, sir. What else can I get for you?
1 second. What do you want, babe?
I'm not hungry.
Babe, don't start. What do you want?
I'm not hungry.
Babe, what do you want? By the time we get... Babe, don't do this. You do this every time. By the time I get my order, one taco is going to be gone. By the time we get home, another taco is going to be gone. And when we get home, half my nachos are going to be gone. What do you want?
Babe, I'm telling you, I'm not hungry. I'm fine.
I've been with you for 3 years. You know, every time this happens, you eat my fucking food.
Babe, I am not hungry.
Okay, and for my non-hungry ass fiance, can I go in and get a Crunchwrap Supreme and two regular tacos?
What else can I get for you?
And a Baja Blast, the slushy.
Regular or large?
Large.
Thank you, babe. Yeah, you know me so well.
You mean you're not hungry ass, huh?
My boss said to me, he said, you called in sick yesterday and said you had the coronavirus. You can't be here until you get tested. I said I had a case of corona and I'm not coming in. I said nothing about no virus.
Well, sooner or later, there comes a point in a man's life when he's got to face some facts. And one fact I gotta face is that whatever it is that women like, I ain't got it. I chased after enough girls in my life. I went to enough dances. I got hurt enough. I don't want to get hurt no more. I just called up a girl this afternoon. I got a real brush on, boy. I figured I was past the point of being hurt, but that hurt. Some stupid woman who I didn't even want to call up. She gave me the brush. No, Ma, I don't want to go to Stardust Ballroom because all that ever happened to me there was girls made me feel like I was a bug. I got feelings, you know. I had enough pain. No thanks.
Working out of that?
Yeah. Are those new?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
The Tik Tok leggings.
Oh, those are cute. I like them. I think those are cute.
They would look good on you. I don't know about you.
I think they look cute.
They're cute.
I like them. Jonathan,
they
what
look
do you think?
Beautiful.
What are you doing?
I love them.
You actually get some kudos.
I'm getting me a pair.
There you go.
You look gorgeous.
I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me, Papa.
Papa, that's...
I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me.
Thank you. I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and people calls. I'll be here never.
Oh no.
Things we say different based on how we grew up. Urine.
I gotta go pee.
Tinkle. I have to go tinkle.
You was one of those kids.
Yes.
Where you put D.O. for your B.O.?
My armpit.
My pachi. My parents didn't told us to say it like that. I don't know.
So they're the problem.
My pachi. Like, you're tickling my pachi.
Armpit. What is a pachi? Can anybody else say pachi?
Punishment from your parents is called?
A ass whooping.
A spanking.
A whooping. Like a
spanking.
You go, they spanked you? No.
Yeah, they spanked me.
They whooped your ass.
Passing gas.
A fart?
A toot.
How old are your kids? My kids are at the age where they take showers. That's how old they are. Very long ones. My one son takes them in the dark. One day after his third shower, I had to confront him. I was like, hey man, I just want you to know what you're up to. Why you in there? Oh, no, Dad, no. I'm just sitting there thinking. Well, I know what you're thinking about. And when you're done, make sure you collect all your thoughts. No one wants to be in a tub slipping on your ideas.
My wife has jobs. She does things, you know. She does the laundry. Now, look, it's not a woman-man thing, all right? I don't mind doing the laundry. She doesn't like the way I do the laundry. I pick it all up and I throw it in there. My wife has 9 different loads. The towels go by themselves and the whites and the more whites and the less whites. But she complains every day. All I hear is the laundry. I'm so tired of all the laundry in this house. I do the trash. I don't walk around the house going, the trash. There's so much trash in this house. First of all, honey, all of this is yours. I wear the same jeans all week. I use 1 towel a month. You use 9 a day.